Hello, Mecca Beauty Junkies. My name is Maxine. I'm a Sydney-based YouTuber. I just got back from a month of traveling through Europe and it was so amazing. And I wanted to show you guys my beauty carry-on essentials, all available at Mecca, of course. So let's get right into these. So first of all, I keep all of my essentials in this little guy from Mecca. This is the Jet Set travel bag. And the reason why I love this is because it's clear and it doesn't just make things easy to find, it also makes things a lot easier at the airport because, as most of you guys would probably know if you've traveled before, when you go through airport security, they always want to see your liquids in a clear bag. And at most airports, I have gotten away with just leaving them in this bag, which is really great. It's just so much easier like this and it's the perfect size. So let's go through this bag and I will show you guys everything that I take on the plane with me. All of these products are also travel friendly because they're all under 100 milliliters, so you are allowed to take them in your carry-on, which is great. The first product I'm going to talk about is this eye cream by Drunk Elephant. This is the C Tango Multivitamin Eye Cream. Now, I love this because I have really sensitive skin, especially under my eyes. I tend to get irritated, and this is one of the only eye creams that work for me. It's just really nourishing. It brightens a little bit, but mainly it just gives you that hydration that you need, especially on that delicate area under your eyes. So this is an absolute must have for me, and I also love this packaging. It's very nifty. Can you guys see that? I love it so much. Next up, I've got two products by Tatcha. Now, the first one that I'm gonna get into is the Soothing Triple Recovery Cream. Looks like this. And I love this because it's super hydrating and nourishing. Like, this is one of the thickest and richest moisturizers I've ever used, and that's why it's perfect for the plane, because the air gets so dry, it's the absolute worst for your skin, and especially if you have dry and sensitive skin to begin with, it just is the worst. But this does an amazing job at keeping your skin hydrated even in those conditions, so I would recommend this 100%. And it smells really good too, so that's always a bonus. The second Tatcha product is the Luminous Dewy Skin Night Concentrate. And I don't want to be dramatic, but this is honestly life-changing. I have not stopped using this. So I mainly put this on at night. So I did the same thing on the flight before I went to sleep, or before you try to sleep as much as you can. I pop this all over my skin and you wake up, whether you sleep 2 hours or 6 hours or longer, you wake up with the most amazing, like, plump, glowy skin. It's actually insane how much of a difference this product makes even after one application. And then you see even more benefits the longer you keep using it. And I don't think I'm gonna stop using this ever because it's actually that amazing. It's so effective and, again, smells really good. I just love the scent of all the Tatcha products so much. Now, the next product is the Lip Serum by Verso, and this is incredible. This is the best lip balm, lip product I've ever used, hands down, because your lips need hydration too. I forgot this in my carry-on on my flight back home, and my lips like burst open. Oh, that's a really bad visual, but they just went really dry and cracked open, and it was just the worst. Whereas when I use this, they're incredible. It makes them really plump too. It's honestly an amazing product and I haven't stopped using this either. So if you're looking for a great lip balm, lip serum, lip product, especially if you're going traveling, I would recommend this 100%. Then what else is in here? We've got the Hourglass Hidden Corrective Concealer, I think this is called. Yes, I got that right. And this is in the shade Pearl. I don't like to wear a lot of makeup when I'm on a plane, but I always like to carry a concealer just because, you know, sometimes when you step off the plane and you just want to look a little bit not so dead after your flight, concealer can honestly do a lot. And I really like this because it's really easy to apply. You can just go straight in like that and then use your fingers. This next product is the only other makeup item that I actually take on the plane with me. This is by RMS Beauty and this is called the Lip to Cheek, and I got this in the shade Modest. Basically, this is a little cream product that you can use on your cheeks and on your lips. And I love this because it just gives you the most beautiful, like, natural flushed look. And I think blush can make such a big difference to your face and your overall appearance. It just makes you look a lot more awake, a lot fresher, and just better when you've just come off a plane. And you can also use this for your lips, and that's why I love it too. It's 2-in-1 and no one likes a heavy bag. I really like to pack light, so it's always great to have products that can get 2 jobs done, or maybe even more. And then what else is in here? Oh yeah, We've got a little perfume. This is the Byredo Gypsy Water in a really convenient travel size. This is actually a roller, which is super convenient. I don't necessarily put this on the plane because I know that a lot of people are really sensitive to perfumes and all that, and some people get migraines and stuff, so you do have to be considerate. But I do like putting this on when I get off the plane. If you just, you know, I just, the scent on planes is not the nicest, let's just say that. So when I get off the plane, it's nice to just pop this on a little bit and just have some nice scents, a nice fragrance around you after a plane ride. And then the only other thing that I have on this side of the bag, because there's two sides, is a hair tie. Hair ties are a must-have for me. If I don't have a hair tie, the day is basically ruined. No, it's not that bad, but honestly, when you're on the plane and you just want to get your hair out of the way, you don't want to have to deal with it, you need some good hair ties. And now we've got the other side of this little guy. Are these cleansing wipes? These are by Laura Napier. These are really great wipes because they are packaged individually, so you buy them in a big bag. You can get different amounts of them, so you can kind of like bulk buy them, but they are individually packaged, so they're great to throw into your carry-on. I have like three in here, and these are so good at taking your makeup off while being really gentle. They take off any dirt, any excess oils. They're just really great to clean your skin on the go, because I never want to take like a face wash and then go into the bathroom of the plane and like try to do that whole situation. I'd much rather just use some makeup wipes, and these are really good ones. Then I also always like to use a face mask on the plane, because you might as well, you've got time to kill, you need to treat your skin. And my favorite type of masks to take on planes are sheet masks, and these are the Karuna sheet masks. And I actually took the antioxidant face mask with me this time, which I loved. It has a great effect on your skin. You just pop it on, you can leave it on for as long as you want, 10, 20 minutes, half an hour, and then you peel it off and your skin looks amazing, it's super hydrated. The only thing is, my friends, is you will look a little bit weird in these, so I personally didn't really care, but you might scare a stewardess or two when you have these on your face. The last product that I want to talk about is this eye mask. This is by Mecca Cosmetica, and it's called the Bright Eyed Hydrogel Eye Mask. I always take a few of these with me traveling. They're just really great to put on the plane again. Like, you might as well, if you've got time to kill, and they do a really good job at brightening up this area under your eyes. They're also really gentle to that area, which is always important. And again, they're individually packaged. They're super small and light to take on your carry-on, which is important as well. And I just absolutely love using these, and they're really fun to use as well. You like put them on and they're really like nice and cooling, and then you peel them off and it looks amazing. It's just a very satisfying experience overall. So yeah, those were actually all of my carry-on essentials. I like to keep it light because I don't like a very heavy bag, and I also don't like to have like a full face of makeup when I'm on the plane. So this is everything that I need, and it honestly saves my skin so much. So there you guys have it. Those are all of my in-flight beauty must-haves. Let me know in the comments what your travel beauty essentials are. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you beauty junkies soon. Bye!